Stepping into grandma's shoes. Imelda's obsession for fashion reaches far beyond the shoes. The former beauty queen and first lady, globally famous icon for a shoe collection that numbered of more than 3,000 pairs. Model, entrepreneur, eldest grandchild, Borgi Minotto of ousted former President Ferdinand Marcos and former First Lady Imelda Marcos. Still gets his share of snide remarks about the checkered Marcos history. The young Manotok often recalled his grandmother's impeccable taste of fashion and style. I did not really get to know my grandmother, Imelda, then, but then I saw this amazing silhouette of hair and then her turno. I thought it was a movie or kind of Hollywood, I used to watch on TV, he says. Manotok admits, during his childhood when he felt a little bit confused, because the family was moving all the time. The Marcos history is part of his DNA, but he's confessing, he has no power to change people's minds. The past is the past and we can all learn from it, says Borgi, the young Manotok, concerned about the future. He is one of the new breed of Filipino entrepreneurial in the country. Although is very successful in modeling and in print ads, but he knows it's temporarily, that's why he focus on businesses focus on clothes and shoes. The young Manotok is very cultured, well-educated and traveled the world. Manotok, who developed his taste from being exposed to different cultures around the world, from the United States to Morocco, Portugal, Singapore, California, New York and then back to Manila. For this, Manotok used his own capital accumulated by years of being thrifty and frugal lifestyle as most Ilocanos culture are known for. The market clothing line and shoes that were different from those available locally, so he brought in a unique inventory of Nike, Vans, Adidas, Puma and Converse lines. He personally dealt with suppliers, managed inventory and overhead, and served customers himself. Manotok growing up was obsessed with clothes and shoes. His childhood years living in exile exposed him to different types of people, when he noticed that what people wore often dictated how they felt. The more he traveled and tasted the culture of the world has to offer, the more aware he became of the influence of style and aesthetics on culture. By the time he came back to the Philippines, he wanted to put a business and choose products that would help people express freely themselves by the way they dressed. I used to save my lunch money for shoes. We always laughed about it. It is obviously genetic, it's in the DNA, says Manotok. Manotok know that so many cultural movements in music and in the arts today. Manotok on the PTHER hand, chose to invest in the brand. There is an honesty to it. It does not try to be anything else than what it is. Borgi Manotok. Hit like and subscribe for upcoming Imeldific videos. Visit our official site imeldific.net.